You're gonna be ice. Ice guy. The electric guy. So there's two attacks, Y and X. I think X is heavy, Y is light. Same concept as Dauntless. Break it. Oh, and then hold in right trigger, or RZ or whatever it's called, and then press X. Hold it in. Hold it next. Yeah. When you're doing that. Oh. Okay, maybe you, well, you upgrade it and then you're able to shoot, like, more ice. That's just there. See, like, that has plus strength, like, minus speed. Ah. Hey. You can see me throw him in you. You gotta save the princess. Just no! Lord. And you'll see, you'll get points to where you can upgrade stuff. So that you can upgrade your speed, your strength, your magic, all that. Health. What are you doing? It's just... Okay, so protect the white people, the gray guys are on our side. Oh wait. Okay, okay. So like this. It shows you like compared to what you have now. So like that would be minus one strength, but plus defense and speed. And like you can spend your coins to get it, but we don't have enough coins. Brilliant stuff. You know what I mean? Blacksmith, King's Arena. Blacksmith is where you, like, get different weapons. And, like, this is the level map, if you know what I mean. So. Oh, okay, here's where you can upgrade your stats. So, yeah, agility, defense, magic, and strength. But we don't have anything to upgrade yet, so. Oh yeah, and if they're shooting like arrows or projectiles or stuff, that's what you can block for, that's what it's good for. BB, what? Oh, I can't do that. I want to level up. Yes. Yes. Actually, I might switch to the blacksmith, because I've never been him before. I feel like it was just right, though, to be the red guy. Wait, wait. Oh, you have arrows? We must have picked his up. I don't know if you get a limited amount of those, though. Get him! Get him!
How am I? It's not doing anything.
Yeah, you gotta hit him. Three? See, he does three, three. Your sword does like four, six, something like that. But arrows do three, I guess.
Oh, that's one of our things trying to do CPR. Did you see that?
Yeah. Yes. Yes, I did. I gotta plug in my headset after this. Move. Yeah, we almost got him. You're supposed to do it with four players, but I mean, you could get by with two. It's, think about how much easier it would be with four. So we should get your brother and Dylan on here. Got him. He needs some health. I just tore them up. Watch out. You can like do the thing where you slam them into the ground and they bounce into the air, and then you can jump and like juggle them. Oh, don't wake him up. Don't wake him up. Are you kidding me? Alright, you can handle this. I gotta plug my headset in. I think you got this. You're gonna have to get me. You're gonna have to do it. You got this.
It's an X.
Yeah. Okay. Kill the people first! Ah! I need the fruit. Crit. Let's go. Oh my. Look, there they are. One for each one of the knights. Sprint, wire, X, what? Oh, I see, it's a little lunge. Ooh. Get it. There's a pear. Get it. Pear. Shout out to my pears. Chow. Get him. He's low. This is my favorite part.
Oh, treasures.
Here, go ahead.
What? Wow.
Now we fight to the death over her.
What?
Chill. No.
I died. Oh, I see. So you fight for somebody else, huh?
That was just one level out of many. Now it can be gray guy. I got six.
Why does it say you?
What if I want to see you got some too.
Yeah, but how do I see my own?
Good. You got four. I think each level you level up, you get one. So what do you want to do? You got speed, defense, magic, and strength. Back.
What?
Oh, just press over to like add them. Yeah. Is that good? That's all you got. Oh, four. You get four. Mm-hmm. Crap. How do you change characters? I wanna be the blacksmith, cause like, I don't think I've ever been him before. Ooh. I haven't played in a while. I kind of forget. Oh, this is where you get pets. Okay, that I remember. I don't think we don't have any yet. How do you change? I think you might have to back out. I really want to be the blacksmith though. See, you could buy these weapons and like it keeps going too. I mean, I don't know if we have enough. I don't know why it says. I guess you could get one for free. I don't know. Okay. I know there's a way to change. Hold on. Okay, hey, real quick. There might be a better way to do this. Maybe not. I'm gonna have to end it. Oh wait, no, you're still in there. Hold up. Oh, back out, if you don't mind. Just start and then exit. Sorry. Oh wait, we can do local wireless. Oh, so, yeah, so just start and then exit. Exit game. Yeah. And then do local wireless, because I don't think anyone else is getting on right now. Do that and then local wireless. Yeah. No, whatever you did, go back. Go to, no, online play, sorry. And then hit that and then local wireless. Yeah. And mine should be popping up. Refresh it. Refresh. That's me. And see, then look, when you unlock people, then you can go, when you go to like choose, you can choose different people. So, but think about it, like we're gonna be going to a higher like difficulty level. So if you want to start out with the level 1, you're gonna be the plain person.
Yeah, why?
No, just goes. Some people aren't as good as others, so.
Is he not?
He's not. Well, oh, we gotta start over with these guys.
Well, why didn't you tell me?
I don't know.
You have to start over.
I don't see why. Probably because we're both level 0. Listen, hold up. Oh, look how cool he is.
I still have my archery stuff.
Well, you should... Oh, I guess... use his magic. Does he have magic? I forget what he does. You want to do it all again?
Okay.
Okay, so. Yo, blacksmith's so dope. No, he got you!
I pressed. Oh, I was pressing the wrong button. Wow. You're not supposed to take everything, you know.
You know what, it might go to the, also, whoever the leader is of, like, the party, which would have been me. Whatever guy, like, I pick, the progress I have with that person is, like, where it's gonna be for everybody. So, like, even if you picked your blue guy, we might have still had to start over. I forget. It's been so long. This game's been, what, it came out, like, I think, what, 12 years ago? I think it came out in 2008. Isn't that crazy? Imagine me back in 2008 playing this game. Which one's you?
It's a mystery.
Oh, I want it. Oh no, mine has better strength. You might want that. I don't know. If you want it, go. Which one's you? Okay, that one. Alright, attack the ship. As soon as it stops to let out people, just go. Go. Oh my goodness, we're taking it down fast. Go, go, keep going, keep going. Keep going. Oh my goodness, we're insane. We're insane. Let's go. Because that's what took up most of the time last time.
Frog?
Yes.
I keep wondering where it comes from. Go get the apple. Thank you.
that wasn't too bad. Every time. Every time. No, I'm dead. Kill the minions for the food. I'm dead. Come help me. No. It won't let me, like, pull up my shield in time. Oh my goodness, don't get the apple, but get me. That's your mission.
You know what?
You're good. I'll stop being reckless. Alright, next one's yours. Dang, he does damage. Oof. Wow, that actually hits you. Hey, there's an apple. Oh.
What happened this time? Jeez.
Go ahead, you got two. That's depressing. That's very, very depressing. Well, different people have different, like, stats, too, so. I think my guy just doesn't have as much defense, but has like more offense, and your guy just, I think all around is worse. Because when I was looking up doing these thumbnails, I saw some like a tier list and.
Well, why didn't you tell me that before I picked?
I didn't know if it was true or not, but now that I see it, I believe it. You can always switch back after this. If I were you, I'd stay with the blue. I always use the blue guy. I don't know. I used literally everybody when I played. I usually used either blue or red. And sometimes I use the flame one or the poison one. Joe. Okay, can't block that. Good to know. Stuck. How did that hit me?
He's
ridiculous. Alright. Get him right here.
Oh wow, I'm still alive. I didn't think I was. Man, you really tried to play this far, don't you, huh?
I put up my defense so that wouldn't happen. Mm-hmm. You got more money than I did.
So?
And more XP, and more kills.
Uh-huh.
Oh, look at that. You even got two more. I'll do defense for both. It's not Xbox. What's this? We can go to the dock, or we can go to the forest. I don't think we can, like, get past the dock. I think we have to go. Do you want to switch or no? You do. Okay. I don't think there's any other way to. Hold on. Okay, well, let's switch. I want to stay the blacksmith. Blacksmith is so cool. Oh my goodness, the music. Let me turn it up. Oh yeah, you got the thingy. Look how cute he is.
Cute?
Yeah, look at him. He's adorable. Okay. You gonna have it? I don't. Too. Hold on. There is a pet back here, I believe. Yes. Now I got a little owl that follows me around. I forget what he does. Each pet does something a little different. Oh my gosh.
I don't have my hands.
Hold on, we gotta blast this music. Weapon? You just picked up a hammer. It's probably better than what you had. Watch your health. I know, they're so annoying. Just jump over them, that's what I've been doing. Oh, get that, get that.
Oh.
Each one has, like, they help you with different things. I'm not sure what that one is. You're about to die. By the way, be careful. Hey, there's food over here. Go, jump. Like, some animals, I think, will go, like, get the food for you. A seahorse. Think. Oh no. These little things are annoying. Oh, I don't want this twig. I don't know. I forget. I think there's some way you can, like, get bombs. That's a sword. I don't know if you want that one. I don't think it's as good. No! Get the other one, get the other one. your health. Get that banana. Oh, you're good now. You leveled up, so that healed you completely. It's funny because if you have a fourth player, they get that one. Ah!
Oh no!
Alright, stay back, stay back, stay back. You gotta avoid that stuff. Back up, back up. Jump. Back up, back up!
You're crying!
Why are you running forward? Up, up!
Down! Like this part.
Middle. Why would you jump? Down!
Because I'm nervous!
Don't run forward!
I'm not trying to. I'm dying.
I'll pull through for it. You gotta stay calm.
I can't. There's too many things going on. The upgrade is already dying off.
Alright, you're back. I think this is technically a new level. You can get on that. No, we both missed it. No. This part was always annoying. These stupid fish. Jump on that log. Yes. Don't. When the fish jumps, he can knock you off. So. When he starts to, or when he does that. Okay. Got him. Good luck. Seahorse might make you move faster in water. I don't know. Oh my goodness, there's so many. I can't even do anything. For the fishies. Dang, I died. This is not going good for us.
I'm trying to get on this stupid log.
There's your little buddy.
The moment I get one, I'll take
it. Hey, jump on the shark. Jump on the shark! Oh, there's our backup. It's a catfish. Destroy it! Oh my gosh. No. As long as I get my thing. How did you do that?
No.
Well, another one will come, another one will come. Nope, keep him in the middle, keep him in the middle, right there. And then the cannonball hit him, and then we get attack! What are you doing? You can jump and hit. Oh my gosh, that's so stupid how they hit both of us. That makes no sense. That's what I'm talking about. Alright, there's a log. There's a log. Alright, watch out, he's gonna be coming. Attack! Okay, watch out, watch out. Go down, go down. Alright, go up, go up! Alright, we should be able to get him this time. Alright, just stay in the middle. Stay in the middle, stay in the middle, stay in the middle. Stay in the middle! How'd you get so much? You got 94? I killed 74, you killed 38. But you got 94 of the gold.
Are you mocking? That's because I found some extra beds of gold.
Ooh, I got 6. You have 4. Oh, what's that? Oh, I can fire hammers. It's over now. Hey, I found a wrench. I know, for real. If only.
Why'd they roll over like that?
I think you could find something here, like a... you find here. You can find something here. Oh, if you have a horn, you come back here, blow it, and an animal comes out of there that you could have. Oh, a little ram. This actually looks really good on the Switch, and the frame rate's good. I've only noticed it drop twice. I got you. I want that ramp to like randomly knock people down. Alright, we got him halfway. I'm about to die.
Bro.
Nice. You get the next one. We need to like focus on this guy. The guy with the banner. Oh, I know this is bad. This is bad. Just jump a lot. Alright, we have to keep going. Hold on, there is... Oh, if you have a, did a little X right there. If you have a shovel you could dig, but we don't have anything unlocked. But, like, you can go back through the game again, once you beat it, and, once you have everything unlocked, and you can do stuff like that and unlock more as you go. Like, there's another X right there. Alright, I think we just need to focus on the main dude first. He's so hard to hit though. Gosh, these dudes. Drop. I know, why aren't these bears? These bears don't drop any. Oh my goodness. Just keep trying it. Hey, what is that? Watch out, watch out. Just don't get hit. Go ahead, get that. He's barely half. Here, go. You're half health. Get it. Ugh. Get him, get him, get him. Oh my goodness, I got him. Oh my gosh. Help me, help me, help me. Don't get it, don't get it. Jump. That's fine, that's fine, that's fine. What? This dude can spin? Go, go, go. Nice, you're freezing him. I see you. Okay. I look over and you just got people froze up. That's some clutch plays. Okay, we are really castle crushers.
And I died how many times?
Oh, hold up. Use your shield. We are really castle crashers. We need some health. Listen, we could have went back to the main menu and got potions. No, no. Oh my goodness, you just saved me. Oh, but you died. What even hit me?
This game, at least it's not like super easy though.
No, it's stupid.
Oh, wait.
Like what even hit me? This is what we're doing. Why is I gotta play this every time? Okay, I wanna skip this. I've already seen this. Well, here. We can buy potions here. All right. No. Bye. I'm buying 5. Yeah. Press Y. Hold on. So that would plus one your agility and defense, but minus one your strength. I would do it. No, don't do it.
Wow.
Don't do it.
I
pressed Y. Yeah, I don't know. Okay. Stupid king.
Why are you so heavy?
Oh. Press L1 or R1. Like L or R. To switch between that and your arrows. Just be careful not to waste it. Just use that one. That might be better. Oh no, get your hammer. Yeah, press Y. Oh, it disappeared. Well. Love that wrench. This dude. Let's please kill him as quick as possible. What even knocked me down? Frame rate. You hit him up into the air. Get that, get the ram. Oh, yes, we're good. The ram will hit people down for you. It doesn't matter, it's worth it. Watch out, you're using like your potions. Well, equip your arrows so that doesn't happen. You love that wrench. I don't blame you though, you are using Joy-Cons. This dude. Wait, we might have to get explosives and come back and do that. Yeah, see, there's a lot we'll have to play through the game a second time to do. Oh, you can get a bat and it like leeches on people. You get them in here, I believe. Oh, I hate these things. Oh my gosh. Got him. Oh. Okay, do you want him? Because I believe he turns into the little bat thing you can have. Yeah, right there. He'll suck. He'll like leech the blood off people. You can change if you want. No. I want to keep the ram. I killed over half the people you did, and you got 105. I got 7. It's okay. I'm just saying. ST4 gamer. I have no idea what that means, dog. I'll do that. If I were you, I'd do one magic, one defense. Oh, what's up, man? This I don't even think we can do yet. You'll see. There's something over yonder. Nah. What? +2. Anyways. Here. I don't know what that is, but we have one. Ram knocks down enemies, and then you could see what yours does. Chomps enemies' heads. Owlet retrieves hidden fruit from trees. Oh, okay. Useless. You've never done that once. See here, you can change. Actually, the sword I have in my hand right now is the one I used like a long time ago when I played. I loved it. +5 agility. See the one, this one right here, +3 strength, -1 agility. Oh my goodness, I remember when I had all of them all the way down here. Oh snap. You gotta be, is that the level? You gotta be level 20 for that one. Okay. We have a long way to go. How many more you wanna do? Okay, let's keep going then. We have a long grind ahead of us. What else is there? Yeah. How did I die when you didn't even hit me and you had that much health?
Yes! I am the champion!
Oh. Well. Okay. We have one of those three things. Alright. Back to the grind. Here we go.
That's why we were failing.
Search for clues. Look how stubby the horse is. Overachiever. They have lightsabers. They're like basically they're Kylo Ren. Oh my gosh. This was always one of my favorite missions. Hold on, hold on. Watch this. Here, you need that. Go, go, go. This dude's gonna be tough. Don't. Okay, well then you get all the fruit that pops up. Stomp him out! You're fine. You're up. What? I'm so triggered right now. Definitely do your magic too. Because that, like, helps out so much. And then I would just do strength, too. No, you want to have it at that line. Because you get a special power-up. See, now, if you press ZR and A in, I think you shoot icicles. Or something like that. Yeah, try it. Yes, and I think you could freeze them. It's worth it, I mean. See how helpful that is? It's crazy. We have to beat him this time. Alright, watch out. Hey, that was good though. Got him, what, 1/5? It's kind of hard because there's a hill there. Dang. Oh my gosh. Look at his health. We're crazy. No!
He is so close to dying.
Bathroom while that was happening. Let's get him. Let's get it. Watch out, they're hopping up. Hey. I wish there's a way I could injure this man. Hit him on the head. Watch out, they're dropping bombs. I got you. Hold on. Use your icicles.
What?
They hit this thing in the eye. Alright, I'm going for it. No. I'm pretty good staying in the air though, but that's fine. Uh-oh. Hold on. There has to be something around here. Nothing. Alright. We can't let this man get away. Yo, how'd the local go? How'd it go?
Yo.
Yo, how'd it go?
Oh, okay. It went decent. Fifth place, but... like, after it though, I was talking to... Like, I was doing friendlies with, like, an ego guy that was there. And I was talking to him.
Yeah, for real.
He also told me to have Meta Knight as a counter pick instead of a main, because Meta Knight is actually very laggy and you can punish him very bad.
So what are you thinking, Falco? Well, dude, yeah, you have the best Pac-Man I've ever seen, dude. Dude, you need to use your Ridley as a counter pick, too.
Yeah, I will.
Ridley and Meta as a counter, Pac as a main.
But the thing is, Ridley can't do 40s, so...
Yeah. Dude, we're having so much fun playing Castle Crash. I'm barely half of what you have, and I took all that. Yep.
Okay, it's starting to download now. Just walked in. And he was teaching me, like, my perfect text and stuff, too, so...
What's up?
There was a guy there, it was his first tourney, and he was a Mac man.
How'd he do?
And, dude, no, he got, like, just... He was to a point that... First off, like, the first match he went through, he got matched with me right off the bat. And I three-stalked him twice with Meta Knight in both games. Then he went to the next guy. He went to the
Wow. Life of a Mac main. What were you doing? We need a third bad. Oh, look, a monkey.
$75
You gonna get it or not? It's fine if you don't.
This doesn't look like the Castle Crashers I played.
Dude, you must not have played the OG Castle Crashers. I can't even get the sword. You thinking of what are you thinking of? Are you thinking of Fat Princess?
No, I'm thinking of Happy Wars.
Dude, this is the best game ever. Well, I've been streaming for 2 hours. I might call that for the stream, and then if you get it tonight and it downloads quick, we could just start over from the beginning again with new characters. What? Yeah, you can. I'm not. Oh, shit. Oh, switch it up a little bit.